Getcha.
I got a rifle guy in the other building.
Try me.
You're a fucking idiot! You will suffer! You will die! You will bleed, you stupid whore!
No, don't peek out. Go get him. Go get him. The other guy's in the other building.
You need healing.
Quick.
Get him! You are a stupid fucking whore! Die!
Oh my god, you gotta save them.
Two motherfucking Crown&Kings! And you know what? You're both fucking dead!
Okay, wait. Hang on. Stop for a second. That guy's really excited. I wonder why. I mean, I'm not just gonna blow the premise of the entire video in the first few seconds. I mean, am I?
No. If you want to know the story of the X-Man, you must watch. Behold his humble beginning.
In the days of darkness, men feared not the sword and the lance, nor did he fear the beast of fire. He feared
the X-Men!
Ooh, that's a twofer. You guys got two for one.
Someone's around here. You're gay.
No, you're gay. You.
No, you're gay.
No, you.
That's no. My husband you're talking to. Take that.
Trickster.
Fucking all that bullshit, bitch. Say it again.
Gunslinger.
Badass.
Swordmaster.
You're talking a lot of bullshit.
Yeah, boy! That's how I get things done, fuck boy. I did all that shit with an axe. So if you want to come and get some too, fucking come at me! And you, stop pulling your fucking weight!
I'm sorry, okay? I lost my temper a little bit. I want to formally apologize, okay? I'm going to give you a little...
Super sorry!
Apology. How do you like some of that fire cock, you fucking mongoloids?
Down, dude. He's so injured. I uppercutted him. Cut him good. I mean, there's nothing left of him.
You're a fucking pussy. I am the Axe Man. Sing that one.
You fucked up now, idiot!
Easy pickings. Yeah, nice try, retard. Bring a fucking gun next time.
Yeah, you're a fucking
Yeah, I don't need a gun, though. I'm the exception, because I'm better than you.
Your friend is now fish food! What will you do, coward?
Fight me, motherfucker.
I shall!
You're a fucking idiot.
Yeah.
Behold, the Axeman's final confrontation. Not between himself, his inner demons, no! Between two men with Crown and King shotguns.
You fucked up now, idiot.
Two Crown and Kings! Two motherfucking Crown and Kings! And you know what? You're both fucking dead! You are bitches compared to me! Everyone sucks my pee-pee every once in a while!
Come in here and get a fucking Crown and King. Get a Crown and King.
No, I'm gonna get
No! You get a fucking Crown and King right now!
How'd they miss?
They didn't miss. I dodged!
Impressive.
I better have fucking been recording. Also, the X-Man was a chick, so. See, she's right there with the Crown of Kings I captured. She got some nice titties, though. I ain't gonna front, okay?
Buenos dias. My name is DadBitterbatter. And as you probably noticed, that video is not getting monetized. So any support that you can give me is greatly appreciated. Leave a like, leave a comment, sub to me if you haven't already. Follow me on Twitch as well. That would really help me out. But the biggest, most important thing you could do to help me out is share me around. If you think that I'm funny and you think that, you know somebody that might enjoy my content, please, you know, let them know, send them a video, send them your favorite video, you know, whatever, send them the link, any little thing helps, and again, I really, really appreciate you guys. Without you, there is no me, okay? You guys are what makes the dream real. So again, thank you. And thank you for watching the... Thank you for watching that video. That one's for free. That's free. You get to keep that. Put that in your pocket. That's free! That's free 99, baby! Also, I'm going to be streaming every day. I have a day off on twitch.tv/dadbitterbatter, so make sure you follow me there, and follow me on, just join my Discord also. There's no pussy-ass mods that ban you over everything, no, like, fucking stupid-ass rules. It's a place where you could just go and fucking chill, because every other Discord seems like a fucking hellhole with a bunch of, like, losers need to jerk off. Like, oh, you posted that meme on the wrong channel. You're banned, kid. You're banned. Like, just, yeah. And just enjoy it. Fuck.